Sometimes the scope of the story demands a unique perspective.
See the best of Droneforce 2.
Only on CBS 2 News. Expect more.